artists that get angry when I do a handstand.
So let me get this straight. You're at the gym taking a video, doing something you want to post on social media for people to watch, but you're upset that someone at the gym in person is looking at you? How does that make sense? Unfortunately, we see a lot of this on social media. And to be honest, I don't think this man is upset or angry at you. I think he's just impressed. You shouldn't judge people based off the faces they make while they're working out. I know I make some crazy faces while I'm training, and I really hope people don't look at me and judge me. And if you're gonna do something like this at the gym, which you don't see very often, you have to be prepared for people to look. What you're doing is impressive. People are going to look at you. It's very sad you took a situation like this where I guarantee nobody would have even noticed that man in the background, but you had to post it and zoom in on his face just to point attention to him, to bash him for likes and attention on social media. You need to do better. Mind your own business.